Hey guys, this is Unpossible PUG. Today I am demonstrating / OLAP operating system. This OS distribution was made in India. The official site is www./linux.in. You can download it from there. First let me tell you the minimum hardware requirement for this OS. The CPU required is 1.5 GHz dual core CPU or more. RAM required is 2 GB or more. The minimum storage required is 20 GB. Graphic required is 256, but it's only for visual effects. The desktop environment is KDE 5.9.5. The kernel version is 4.4.0-77-generic. The OS type is 64-bit. This operating system is not for virtual OS, means you can only run it in live mode in VMware or VirtualBox, etc. As you can see, this red symbol indicates that installation is not available, so you cannot proceed further. So take a note of that. If you want to know more about the system, go to System, then Info Center. You can see all installed applications by selecting Utilities, then Application Launcher. Another way to see all software is to go to System-Software Center. By clicking on Applications, you can see all available applications on the internet. In internet, important applications are BitTorrent and web browser, which is Chromium by Google. In multimedia, there is a Kodi Media Center. You can run it from the Rocket Dock too. It's just another cool way to play music and videos, view photo. In Office, they gave you open source software from WPS company for making presentation, Excel files and document. There is a map application which is similar to Google Map, I guess, works good. The file system also looks cool and attractive. Make changes in appearance, right click on the desktop and click on the configure desktop. Two ways to shut down computer: one by clicking on username on the right hand side, and another is by clicking on menu and select power/session. Hope you like that video. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye.